Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be continuing our playthrough of God of War 3. Hope you guys enjoyed that last video. I know in it we did a lot of things. We went through three different Greek deities. But now I'll be continuing on. We got a new weapon here. Hope you guys have been enjoying the series. If you have, as always, remember to like, subscribe. Hope you stick around. Without much more talking, let's continue.
Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Okay, so in this room, as you can see, there's multiple different like portals you could go through. I could progress with the game right away, but instead I'm gonna collect everything in here. Probably just speed it up, a little montage. Yeah. Alright, hope you guys enjoy that little speed up. Now let's continue. From that you also see we got a lot of red orbs. So what I'm gonna do, start upgrading Claws of Hades. We didn't really use it much of the extra weapons. But now towards the final part, I'll start using them more so you all can see what they're like.
told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here, as an old man. Simple mortal. How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch. Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
That is what is first. Next, next. I will take the gift of Boreas. The ice stone. That will give me the power, the power to bring my son back to me. Calculations are complete. They are accurate. There is no question of my...
Atreus Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Alright, we're going to go ahead and end the video here. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, as always, remember to like, subscribe, and I hope you stay tuned for the rest of the series. See you guys in the next one.